What happens to your body if you eat too much dairy? It is said that too much of a good thing can be bad. Most of us are brought up to believe that dairy is essential for the body. However, many people are sensitive to dairy, and its overconsumption can have many side effects. In this video, we will share the side effects of eating too much dairy. Number 1. Bone fractures. This one might come as a surprise. A study found that bone fracture risk due to osteoporosis in older people is highest in places that consume more dairy. Another study showed that the risk of fractures increases in women who drink 3 or more glasses of milk every day. Research shows that this side effect may be due to a milk sugar called D-galactose. Number 2. Acne. Dairy products contain growth and milk production regulating hormones. These hormones disrupt insulin production regulation in your body by affecting insulin like growth factor 1 or IGF-1. This can lead to acne breakouts. Full fat milk is less likely to cause acne than skimmed milk. Number 3. Increased risk of heart diseases. Dairy affects heart health in complex ways. While dairy products such as cheese are good for the heart, drinking milk can increase heart disease risk. This may be because of the different arrangements of molecules in milk and other dairy products. Researchers are still trying to understand why the two have different effects on the heart. Number 4. High blood pressure and cholesterol levels. High blood pressure or hypertension is a significant risk factor for stroke and heart diseases. A study published by NCBI showed that increased dairy production leads to higher blood pressure. A high blood cholesterol levels also leads to an increased risk of stroke, chest pain, and heart attack. The American Heart Association listed dairy products such as butter and cream as foods with saturated fats, increasing blood cholesterol levels. Number 5. Increased risk of Parkinson's disease. Consuming too much dairy can significantly increase the risk of developing Parkinson's disease. A study found that drinking 1 cup of milk every day increases the risk of developing Parkinson's disease by 17%. Number 6. Increased risk of multiple sclerosis. Multiple sclerosis is a disease of the nervous system in which the connections between nerves become weaker. A study analyzed population in 27 countries and concluded that people who drink the most dairy have the highest multiple sclerosis rates. Number 7. Slower liver function. Dairy contains lots of saturated fats. Consuming saturated fats can slow down liver function. Slower liver function means that the body is unable to remove toxins efficiently. Number 8. Migraine. Studies show that milk and tyramine can trigger migraines. Some varieties of cheese, such as blue cheese and cheddar, are rich in tyramine. Fortunately, other types, such as cottage and cream cheese, do not contain much tyramine, so they are safer to consume. Number 9. Increased estrogen levels. A study published by NCBI showed that in dairy consumers, 60-80% of the estrogen in their diet comes from dairy. High estrogen levels are linked with an increased risk of breast cancer and prostate cancer. These are some of the health effects of consuming too much dairy. Remember that there are plenty of benefits of consuming dairy in moderation. Try to choose good quality dairy that comes from pasture-fed animals and has no added sugar. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more informative content.